You may ask, what is a rationale essay? The rationale essay illustrates the reasoning behind the course listed in your degree plan. It should clearly, concisely and comprehensively show the reasons that explain your choice for the structure of your degree plan. Essentially, your degree plan shows your choices of study while your rationale essay justifies these choices. And now over to Dave.
Thank you, Terry. You may ask, why do you need a rationale essay? There are three key reasons for the essay. They are: 1. It demonstrates why your degree plan is academically and professionally valid. 2. It helps you reflect and articulate your reasons in writing. 3. It provides a context for the assessment committee to review your degree. So you see, it is an important bridge to cross. Back to you, Terry.
Thank you, Dave. When writing your rationale essay, you should address the purpose and discuss: 1. Goals. This will help people understand your degree plan's choices. 2. Academic expectations. You will show that the plan measures up to accredited college standards. 3. Professional expectations. This reveals that you will learn skills that are expected by professionals in your field. 4. Degree structure. This explains the design of your degree. Another thing to consider when writing your rationale essay is to not focus on the length, but on its purpose. The average rationale essay is about 5 pages, with some being longer and others slightly shorter. What matters most is that your essay clearly accomplishes its purpose. You may want to read about the essay in the Student Degree Planning Guide and look at samples, which can be found on the resource page. Good luck!